Hi and welcome back. Today I'm going to be doing 1v1 episode 3. The interface is improved because of the update. Rocket League went free to play, so there are a lot of new players. And since I'm recording this on September 25th, so that means that it just went free to play, so there are a lot of players, and they are not good, because it started 2 days ago. So if you're one of those people that just got Rocket League because it's free, then I have a tutorial on Rocket League and a video on kickoffs, which might be useful. Okay, I think that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you next time.